Everything came to a head about four Sundays ago. And I hate to say this, it's very selfish of me what I did. But I attempted suicide. Everything had come to a head. Thankfully, I did not do it. I did not want to, after being in the woods, sitting on damp leaves with pouring rain with a knife to my neck. God came to me, I believe. And I did not do it, but it was very, very emotional.
I can imagine.
Yeah. And I scared my family to death, obviously.